latest comment tomorrow. Watford still completely dominating this one. They lead by two.